Thanks, Lacey. It's time for this month's lottery news with Carol Bober Gentry from the Maryland Lottery. Girl, you can change your name, but you can't change the girl. You've got big news.
How do you like that?
I love it.
Yes, I recently got married to a wonderful man, Jim Gentry. Hi, Jim, if you're looking. And love of my life. And with Jim comes 9 brothers and sisters, their partners, and his soon-to-be 90-year-old father. So I just wanted to give a shout-out to the Gentry. Say I'm proud to be a Gentry.
You got to take advantage of being on TV.
That's
and
right.
Take advantage of the tickets you have in your
hand.
That's right.
So now I need to talk business here. Monopoly. Mm-hmm. We have our Monopoly family of games. Monopoly is always so popular with our players. We love it. So we bring it back mm-hmm. often. And right now we have our family games 1 to $20 tickets, right? And top prize is $1,000 to $1 million. So lots of fun with Monopoly. It's again, one of our favorites. And we also just launched this Cash Craze Crossword. Can you say that?
Cash Craze Crossword.
You got to say that 3 times fast. Cash Craze Crossword. It's a $3 ticket with a $30,000 top prize. There are 8 top prizes, and they're still all unclaimed. So we say get out and get that because that's lots of fun.
Love crosswords. Okay, that's really fun. Then you have Pick 3 for free.
Pick 3 is celebrating its 40th anniversary coming up. So we have it turns 40 next month, and we're celebrating. We're giving away 80 Pick 3 for free for a year prizes. You enter any Pick 3 ticket purchase between mm-hmm. July 1st, July 31st into My Lottery Rewards, and winners are selected on August 1st.
Okay, that's really fun. That's a neat way to win. Cash for life. Best day ever.
The best day ever. I like to sing the song. So you've seen the groundhog out there. Uh-huh. We've got this great new game, The Best Day Ever, and we have $1,000 every day in July, plus 4 bonus prizes for the final drawing. So that's 35 of those $1,000 prizes every day. You start this Monday, enter your cash for life purchases into My Lottery Rewards, and drawing number 1 takes place July 1st.
Boy, you have a lot coming up. Crab Cash Contest. Why are all these
tongue twisters? Everything is like the Crab Cash kind of, yeah, it's really tough to say. So we're still giving away Maryland, I call them staycations or vacations through our Crab Cash Second Chance Contest. We have 2 7-night trips to Ocean City.
Woohoo!
And also 2 weekend trips to the Inner Harbor. So, both come with a $1,000 Visa card, and first drawing is July 13th. That's the deadline.
Love that. You can spend all that money down in Ocean City. That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Now, we want to talk about your winners, because there are many.
Whew, we've got lots of winners. We also, let me say, in speaking of our winners, so we mm-hmm. have 3 great ones. Jonathan Lapido from Bel Air, who won $20,000 playing the Neon Times 20 scratch-off game. John Breedlove from Garrett County, $50,000 playing the Fantasy 5 scratch-off game. And Brenda Edwards from Glen Burnie, $50,000 playing Bonus Match 5. But we also have 2 unclaimed million dollar prizes, and they're about to expire. So you have 182 days to claim your prizes. We have a Mega Millions, and that was purchased January 8th in Dundalk, so that's going to expire July 8th.
Wow.
That's $1 million, and then we have a Powerball ticket purchased January 13th in Bladensburg, and that's going to expire July 13th. So you got to check your tickets because somebody out there,
could be a
millionaire and they don't even know it. Is that crazy?
All right. Carol Gentry, nice to see you. Don't go away. The Maryland Zoo joins us next with events the entire family can enjoy. First, though, here's a look at